Hello and welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to talk about different teethers that my daughter loves and so far what is my experience regarding the teethers. Okay, I'm sorry for the background voiceover by my baby. She's busy playing and having fun. Okay, let's just get into this video. Firstly, I'll start with this. This is a teether by Pigeon. Okay, this is an activity rattle teether. It's rattles like this, very soft, no hard pieces in this. This is made up of some kind of rubber, but what was stated on the packaging was that it is BPA free, so that is what is important. And you can boil it. Okay, now so if you can see, it has different textures for the baby. A narrow handle which small fingers of the baby can easily hold onto, and these different kind of textures are there. This is my baby's favorite. She has been using it since she was 4 months old, about 3.5 actually. What is stated on the packaging is that you can give it to the 4 months and plus baby, but I gave it to her like a week or 10 days before she was four months old, and she really enjoyed it. She was able to grasp this onto this handle when she was less than 4 months old. So this is a very good size for a baby, and it is having this kind of rattle, so the sound is very soft and baby can enjoy it playing chewing onto these small soft surfaces. So this is about it. Now the second rattle, the teether which my baby has been using, is made up of silicone. This is from the company Farlin, and this is made up of silicone, again BPA free, food grade silicone. And this teether, it has different convex and concavities and convex surfaces, so it baby can easily hold onto it. The small fingers do not its surfaces do not bother the babies. So this is also a good option, and it is very very soft. It is made up of silicone. Again, the third one, it is again a rattle teether. It is an activity teether. These are rubber surfaces. Baby can chew onto it. It is soothing for the baby's sore gums. And this has colored balls in it. This is again from the company Pigeon. My baby did not like it initially when she was like 4 months old. She was not liking it because of this thick kind of handle. But now when she is 6 months plus, she actually loves it. This surface is very very soft. Again, it is made up of safe material, no BPA. It is some kind of plastic. I don't know the exact name of it. It was stated on the packaging, but what I read from it that it was safe, and it is you can boil it and sterilize it before giving it to the baby. So it's a good product, and baby can enjoy playing and soothing the gums both in one thing. Okay, now the fourth one, this is a fruit teether I got. Again, it is having a easy handle for the baby to hold on to, and it is made up of food grade silicone. This is wet. I'm habitual of washing the teethers over and over again because I don't want anything dirty to get into my baby's mouth, obviously. So that's why they are wet. And I keep these teethers always in a box like this. You can keep it in a box to keep them away from the dirt or any kind of and to keep them clean, basically. So this is my review of the teethers. You should always have like a choice of like 4 to 5 teethers for the babies, so your baby do not get bored of one thing. Okay, so I hope you like it, and see you in the next video.